Hey guys, it's Core Ross and welcome back to Ready or Not. Today we're off to the harbour or the port and we're actually going to do a different type of mission. So we've done the normal, which is barricade suspects. We're going to go up to hard, which is a raid. So there's a lot more bad guys in a raid and the rules of engagement are looser as well. So we'll see how this goes. We're also bringing some new technology with us too, and very high tech technology. As in, we're taking some actual door wedges for locking doors. I figured out in the last mission that we did, which was the car dealership, that the AI actually moved around quite a bit. So I'm going to take these wedges to try and limit their ability to move around and see how it plays out. My equipment's a bit different as well. We've got silencers this time and I've gone with lasers instead of the torchlights, even though I love how the torchlights look. And I did play around with the night vision for a little bit, but problem with the night vision is the maps right now just are too bright. Like, this is nighttime, overcast, and it is bright as can be.
Through the door and clear.
And this is the third map I've ever played. There's six maps in this game. I've played two so far, and I've played a lot. I've played on those maps a ton. Okay, we've got a door here. But what I'm trying to do is, because it's an early access game, it's only six maps, so I'm trying to very slowly play through them because I want the experience of, you know, exploring a new map for the first time to be very much kind of an experience I get for the longest amount of time. Hold on.
Drop it now. Get down. I want to see him.
This guy isn't even reacting to me. Damn, dude. I thought he was a civvy. I gotta say, I 100% thought he was a civvy. And he quick drawed on me there. Oof. The AI in this game can be like seriously tough. Okay, we're gonna use the wedges already. I'm gonna close this. And then what we can do is we can put this wedge under the door and then it stops people from going through the door. So now we're safe to clear out the kind of area around here. Damn, I can't believe that guy was, I really thought he was a civvy man. Jeez, was not expecting that at all.
On me.
We got a bigger red arrow and another door, so I guess we'll use that door to go in. I'm thinking this must be the main building. I guess we'll go in and find out. Pretty damn cool map, anyway. Alright, let's see what we're dealing with here. Okay, we've got nothing. Oh, we do have something that looks like potentially a lethal trap. I don't see any bad guys inside. They always love locking doors with the traps on. If you're never sure, that seems to be one of the main ways to tell. Okay. Now, I've got no idea how many traps are on this map too. The car dealership, it was only two. Considering this is a raid, I expect there's probably more traps. Okay. Looks clear. All good. Bathtubs here. Must be like washing stuff, you know. Obviously some innocent things are going on. Okay, we got a guy at the locked door. He looks like he might be having trouble getting out. I don't know. No visual on a trap, so we're just going to pop this right open. Which I think is that one.
Moving and clear.
Okay, guys, good luck. Oh, he's armed as well? Flippin' heck. Well, good job, and everyone survived without any hits, apart from obviously the bad guy.
The suspect is expired.
Damn. Okay, we got an upper level. Can't see anyone up there right now.
Stay on me.
Oh, you got someone? Unarmed? Alright, I'll get a wedge on this door. We'll seal this and then deal with that guy. Then we'll come back to this door. Is this guy
hands
actually...
up, your head. Hands
dude!
Up.
Oh, you bugger. Okay, he went in a doorway here. I guess we're going in.
Hands up, do it now!
No fucking way!
Alright, restrain, I'll cover. No visual.
Done. Zipped up and ready to go.
Okay, moving in. Clear. And clear. Okay, we're good. Alright, we'll get our wedge back. I think I've got like four of them on me, and one of my squad mate has one as well. I think we can kick this open because there's no, you know, mine as far as I can tell. But yeah, this obviously isn't the main building. So, let's get outside and see what else we have. Is it just you guys I'm hearing? I hope it is. No traps. Just double check. Looks good. All right, guys, let's move up.
On my six.
Okay, I'm on your six.
Let's get stacked up.
Yeah, copy that.
I'm not sure what we're going into here, so let's mirror that.
Check for targets.
Right. Roger that.
I don't think being silenced helps in this game so far. Okay, give me open with stingers
open
then.
Use stingers to clear.
Alright, copy that. Popping stingers.
Okay, we're in.
Restrain
targets. Get him restrained, please. We've got open door. Another door. Another door. Let's
talk to entry team.
Let's get this sealed. Okay, done. Do the same here, then we can go back and get that door and work our way around and see if it goes anywhere. Can't see anyone through there. Get our wedge on this. Goddamn, a tactical wedge. What a thing to invent. Real thing to it. Crazy. Ooh, it's dark in here. Maybe I should have brought a torch. Alright, let's just have a little peek.
Stay on me.
It's falling, guys. Okay. Looks clear. Door's open. Clear. Don't know about that. Whew. Hope that guy was actually armed and I wasn't seeing things. Let me see. I want to frag this. Flash it even. Yeah, I'm not taking chances, or at least trying not to. Let's see. I hope that wasn't actually a civvy. He was armed. Good.
Copy that entry team. Whew. You did your best. Proceed with mission.
All right, roger.
Oh, that is not what I want. Okay, we can't actually peek that, so I guess we'll just go in and clear.
Yeah, copy that.
There's blood on my dude, but thankfully he's not actually injured. Okay, we actually got an open bit there. Alright, now that we're back to here, we can take this wedge off. And we can actually just open that now. That's kind of secured, I guess. Because I'm assuming this is basically the only way in. Now, let's see what we... Oh, we can't... Oh, this is blocked. This may have a trap in it. We can't check this. Right, it doesn't appear to be a trap. Not liking this. Oh, civvy. Okay.
Get on the ground
no
now.
Fucking way.
Okay, good, good, good. You the only one in here?
Restrain targets.
Oh, I love how it's echoey in here. I love how the sound has changed. That's cool. Oh, this is locked. This may have a trap on it.
Get your hands off me.
This is talk. Copy, move on.
Nope, no trap. It would have been on this side actually if it was. And I think we're clear. So I whoa, yeah, we gotta do it in there. I guess we're going in. Don't know if that's anybody. I'm not sure if that, like, I'm definitely not confident if that guy was armed or not. This is definitely not solid cover. Come on, let me aim back up again, actually. Here we go. Oh! Okay, he's seen us. He freaking seen us. That was bad shooting, but he's down.
Get on the ground now!
Magazine. Probably should put a fresh one in.
Falling behind me.
I honestly didn't think he was coming down towards me there.
Talk to entry team.
But we got him. I don't like entering this way. So then we're going to fall back. And we'll check the other direction. So, I'll get my dude stacked up on this door over here.
Cover this area.
And then what I'll actually do is once we're through, we'll seal this with a nice tactical wedge. The siege can't have that kind of tech because they don't have doors. Oh, it's mirror blocked? Oh, this is maybe this is maybe a bad idea. Brilliant. Okay, it's locked by them as well. I hear someone. I definitely hear movement. There's a freaking trap.
Disarming trap.
Give me cover, guys. This is like a flashbang trap, so it wouldn't have killed us, but you know, still don't want to set it off. That is a dude.
Police, hands up.
Is he gonna pull a weapon out?
Moving clear.
Moving up. Civilian in sight.
Seal this behind us so we don't get flanked. We definitely got movement in here. I think. No? Really? I must be hearing like people upstairs or something.
Arrest that guy.
Got a door over there too. This is gonna get busy.
They were
clear. There's a lot in here, like. There's a lot of potential place for bad guys to be. What is this we've got? Is this just. Oh, this actually goes somewhere. Oh man, I should not be here by myself. Got a closed door. This looks like it might be a way out. Alright, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna wedge this up. I ended up using all my wedges.
Fall in.
We'll also wedge this up. Alright, good. So I'm gonna go and check the other side here. Okay, we have stairs. Oh, with one armed. Definitely armed. We got him anyway. Let's give us a little peek.
Moving right. Clear.
Go check that for me, guys.
The gun's down. I don't have any more.
You can definitely see that I'm for sure using a looser rules of engagement here. Because I wouldn't have shot a dude through the wall with. If he just had a pistol in the previous missions, tell you that.
This is talk.
Okay, copy, so this just leads out here. Incoming. Now there was stairs on the other corridor too, but I guess we're gonna go up these ones.
Provide support on me.
All right, you got point.
And check mag actually. Okay, we're looking good. Damn, this is a whole different ball game to what we were doing previously, by the way. Okay, we do have stairs going up higher. Oh, this is gonna get troublesome really fast. Okay, this looks like we have... I wonder if we seal them in. Because we could go up. Well, this is maybe the top of the stairs from the hallway. If it is, this might actually make me feel a lot more secure. God, I'm hearing so much movement, and I think it's just my guys. Okay, this is actually sealed. Good. Alright guys, we're looking okay actually. If I'm right on the layout here, all we have to worry about is one staircase. Not saying that's gonna go totally well, like there's holes in the roof, that's brilliant. Hopefully no one can shoot down at us. Okay, good. Try to listen for anyone else moving around. Just a big red room. Yeah, looks good.
Moving and clear.
You guys get that.
Roger that, sir. Moving up.
You gonna follow them in, dude? You alright? Oh man. I'm gonna seal this door. Uh-oh. Am I out of wedgies? I thought I was getting them back. Maybe I wasn't getting them back. Maybe I used them all up. It looks like I used them all up. I do have an AI with wedgies. Can he actually do it?
Jam the door.
Yes. I didn't know we were destroying them. I guess we were. Good. I'm feeling much better now that we got that sealed. Oh, flip. At least this goes into the same area as the other door. Oh, wait, is this a dead end? There's a tripwire on that. So we'll go on the other door then. Oh, there's a freaking double door right there. Whoops. Alright, no visual on a tripwire or anything. No bad guy.
Disarming trap!
Don't know if this one would have been lethal or not, because it just had a wire. Don't really need to unlock this, but we'll do it anyway. Alright, is there anything we need in here? Doesn't look like it. Yeah, it looks very nice. Okay. Right, I guess we will... Yep, we can have a look under... Oh, cap's blocked. Oh, shit.
On my six.
I know. I want you to stack
up. And cover.
Copy that.
Nah. I don't want that.
It's locked.
We got a locked door. Okay. I want you guys just to fall back to...
Provide support on me.
Okay.
Basically want them to, like, fall on a door so they're just out of the way.
Provide cover.
Yeah. Roger. Just to get them out of the way. So first of all, this is locked, so... Actually, you know what? Where's the C2 plant bit? Oh, I don't think I have any C2. Shoot. Yeah, flip. I brought wedges instead of C2. No, I'm hearing movement on the other side of this door. It may have been the wrong door to open. Oh, flipping heck. Okay, I'm just trying to very carefully edge my way in here. This door is not going to provide me much cover.
Moving clear.
It looks kind of clear-ish in there, guys.
Check your cover.
That in our door? It is, and I can see in. Oh! Looks like a civvy. No trap.
Get on the ground
now!
Go
fuck yourself!
Make him secure.
Okay, he's in custody. Okay, that's looking good. We'll open it from the other side just so it's not in the way.
Talk to high ground. Roger, entry team. Great work. Keep going.
But looking at this, we got a lot of glass. And is that a... No, it's not a person, I don't think. There's a lot of potential bad guys in here. This is a very different map from the ones I've previously played, I gotta say. It's very cool. Okay, this looks clear. And we're good. Okay, we're just gonna clear this bit by bit. And no one in here either. No traps, I don't think. Yep. We do have another door though. Jeez. So, I think he's got a bloody pump action shotgun. God damn it, dude. Try to move faster. Okay, he's down. Think that was the dude?
Move in
was
and
clear. Another blooming staircase. Nothing in there. At least I hope he was armed. We'll find out.
The suspect has expired.
Okay, suspect. He definitely had a weapon. I can see it here.
Roger that, entry team. Tag him and keep moving.
Oh, all right. What have we got in here, guys? We've got a couple of doors.
Stick out.
Let's check this one first. No tripwire. It's annoying, I can hear a lot of moving around. I don't think it's actually on this level. Okay, we are clear. Nothing to see. Mag check, we're doing good. Oh, hello, unarmed person. We got maybe a balcony too. Okay, no trap. Dude.
Put your hands up.
Fuck off, you pig. Have a bit of this.
Shit. Ooh. Oh. Oh. Okay, that's an external staircase right there. I gotta say, the first few rounds I thought I had him, and I must have missed. Okay, we got the locked door here. Okay, better change mags.
Fall in.
Oh, this is actually not usable, so we're gonna have our staircase, guys. If I can just squeeze past, please. Please past. Get your... Oh man, they really are like rocks sometimes. Okay. Oh. This has been the non-raid of a raid ever. Maybe we should have came in loud with shotguns or something. Okay, what we got? Oh boy. Alright, we just have one door. Now, we do have objectives. We actually do have to, like, arrest certain people and stuff like that. The FBI have highlighted a person of interest who can help with their investigation into trafficking humans. So, there is stuff in here that...
Cover this area.
Roger.
Oh, the mirror is blocked.
Roger.
Dude! Unarmed contact. Oh, God, dude. I did not want you going in there right now. Oh, she just freaking ran. Brilliant. What you guys got in here? Anything I need to worry about? Someone took a round, someone's down.
Suspect killed.
Armed suspect with a shotty. This
is talk. Roger that. Continue with your mission.
Fall in.
Alright, let's maybe the woman is the one we're looking for, the informant. Let's see. You got ourselves a fancy door anyway. Oh, I don't like the fact we don't have any good visual here at all. We could seal this and come back later. Oh, this does not look good. We have two, we got one woman with her dress up. And this person as well, who I think is unarmed. Neither of them.
Hands up, do it now.
Okay, good. I actually do like the fact you just got down. That's good. Okay.
I see a civilian. Gonna take care of it.
When he says that, it really sounds like he's gonna shoot. Okay. Oh! If this guy's armed, he's getting shot.
Arrest him.
Arrest him? That's definitely a girl.
Hands up above your head.
No, okay, she looks like she probably works here.
Arrest that guy.
Get your hands off me.
Of course, this is a human trafficking area. And we did get something. Guys? Oh, God damn it, I'll do it myself. I like your suit, lass. Very good.
Get your hands off me. Oh my God, get your hands off me.
Oh, right. Okay, we've actually got two of the people we needed. And, oh God, this place is going to be a bit of a maze, isn't it? I've got to watch ammo too, because I've emptied out half my magazines right now. So, first of all, no traps. No traps. It leads out somewhere. What do we have here? Is this one more door? There's a hole back there too. Okay, this does lead to somewhere that it looks like it leads to other stuff. This could be other people who they're trafficking. We'll seal this for the moment.
Lock that door.
Door jam here. Just to be sure, and we'll head this way. Okay, I don't even know if we can get this way. Yeah, this is a blocked door. So, I think that door will lead back to the area we were in earlier. My thinking, anyway. So we'll go back that way.
On my six.
And we'll give it a check. I assume, anyway, that it comes through here. This is probably not mirrorable, eh? It is not, right. So... okay, yeah, this is where they're probably holding people.
Cover
get
this
stacked
area.
Up. I want you in some sort of cover, guys. When I open this. Yeah, we definitely got, I think, a suspect. Could be wrong. Could be a victim. Okay, that guy's running. Okay, he's running right at me. Have a bit of this. I think my buddy took him down.
Moving clear.
Good shot, dude. Okay, let's get this girl restrained.
Suspect killed.
This guy's. There he is.
Copy that, entry team. Notifying morgue.
Put your hands up.
Talk to me, loser.
Talk to Element.
Get down. I want to see hands. Hands up. Cover your head.
Come on.
Hands up. Do it now.
Fuck off, rapist.
Try to get close enough to close his door. restrain.
Contact with restrain.
Well, these clothes are just not working right at all.
Make him secure.
Don't talk to me, loser.
Talk to Element. Copy.
These two civilians are right next to the door, which is a
blown
pay.
Oh my god, get your hands off.
Talk reporting. Copy, entry team.
All right, this this leads to here. This is safe. I'm thinking we seal this because these two civilians are going to be a problem, so we'll get that locked.
Use the door
locked.
Jam.
And I'll feel a lot better. Yeah, about that.
Falling behind
and
me.
We'll go from the other door that I hope joins up to that through here. My AI might be a bit stuck. You alright, mate?
Six.
You good? You stuck on the chair? I think he's stuck on the chair. Is that gonna help you? Maybe, maybe not. I think he's a bit stuck. Yeah, I hope this leads into the same place anyway. He looks suspicious. Looks like no trap, so first thing first, take this off. Oh, it's locked. Okay. Peek it. Looks okay.
Hands up, do it now.
Fuck off, you pig.
Make him secure.
No, he's not getting to him. Oh wait, I'm not getting to him. What? Oh, I thought I wasn't gonna make it over that little hill.
Get your hands off me.
Civilian, good to go for me back.
I think we might have completed this.
Copy that.
So there is a jump key in this game. And this is it, watch it. Oh, look at that jump. Oh my god. I might have gone 5 millimeters. How did we do? What were we looking? Locate the cargo dossier. Yeah, this looks like it. There we go, so it was in the other building.
Collecting evidence.
Okay, I feel like that went too well. That went really well. That's supposed to be harder than the other missions. And I don't think it was all down to my, you know, my door wedges. We got the suspects, we got the civilians. Oh, incapacitated bodies. Oh, there was an incapacitated body somewhere and I missed it. Holy moly, my best score ever so far. Damn. And yeah, there's an incapacitated body. That's one that's already down when the mission starts. So that must be somewhere I didn't know. Crap, that was surprisingly good. It was like a very different one from the usual that I've done so far. Because I went in obviously using much less strict rules of engagement, which worked. And I didn't get in trouble for it. So damn, I'll have to try some more raids now and see how that goes. That was a lot of fun. All right, guys, thank you very much for watching, and I'll catch you next time.